Introducing the new Aleratec DVD-CD RoboRacer SA, a fully automatic, standalone DVD-CD duplicator with a 100-disc capacity and the third generation of the highly successful RoboRacer series. Its fast robotic mechanism offers high speed and unattended lights out operation. Load a job before you leave the office and return the next morning to your job complete. It's that easy. Remember, no computer is required. Just load the DVD-CD RoboRacer SA with a source image and up to 100 blank DVDs or CDs, and you can easily duplicate 100 DVD or CD copies with a push of one button. There's no need for you to stand by. It will work its magic without any operator intervention. Equipped with the latest high-speed DVD recorder, actual recording time has been minimized, and the DVD-CD RoboRacer SA's operation has been nicknamed Simplicity in Motion. Let's take a closer look to show you why. The loading mechanism automatically drops a blank disc into the recorder tray, a unique Aleratec design, which is where duplication occurs. The tray's door hinges downward and then seamlessly drops the finished disc into the output bin. A robotic lever then returns the hinged tray to its closed position, and the entire process automatically restarts and continues until all discs you've requested are completely processed. Clear plastic disc guideposts are included with each DVD-CD RoboRacer SA to guide stacks of up to 100 blank discs. The output bins are standard DVD-CD cake plate covers. One 50-disc and one 100-disc output bin are included with your purchase. Aleratec Duplicator-grade media is packaged in cake plates with covers that work quite well as output bins. Just load the RoboRacer with discs, invert the cake box cover, place it in the holder on the machine, and start publishing. The Aleratec DVD-CD RoboRacer SA is easy, fast, and compact. It can fit on top of your desk or on a work table, and as no computer is necessary, you can put it just about anywhere. With its ability to handle 100 discs, this duplicating system easily surpasses the competition and serves as the most affordable duplicating solution. There's just no beating it, pure and simple. Stay tuned to watch the DVD-CD RoboRacer use its advanced technology to provide the easiest disc management in the industry. For both convenience and flexible operation, disc copies can be made from source discs or images in three different ways. To make copies of just one source disc, load the master in the input bin and then load the number of blank discs you want as copies. Push enter and use your valuable time for other important tasks. What could be simpler? The DVD-CD RoboRacer SA will also make copies of multiple source discs by batch processing. Simply load the first source disc and the desired number of blank discs for copies. Then, load the next source disc and blank discs for copies and so on, for copies needed of additional source discs. Just press enter and the machine will automatically produce the desired number of copies of each source disc. The DVD-CD RoboRacer SA has a USB 2.0 connection to conveniently store multiple source disc images created on your computer directly to the unit's extremely generous built-in 320GB hard disk drive for quick, easy access duplication. When duplicating from the hard drive source, there's no need to burn disks to be used as a master. Storing images of disks that you want to copy on an HDD improves duplication speeds and provides the added convenience of not having to look around for the actual source disk you want to copy. The main display shows multi-duplicate. Simply push enter to start all copying from a source disk. There is also a compare function to perform a bit-by-bit comparison of the source disk to the copies. This ensures that your copies were all produced correctly. The DVD-CD RoboRacer SA's controller has intuitive functions for managing images on its built-in hard drive. Image load copies a disk image from a computer to the built-in hard drive. Image burn copies a disk image from the hard drive to the blank disks. You can even select the number of copies you need. If you no longer need the image on the hard drive, just delete it. The DVD-CD RoboRacer SA has set up functions for fine-tuning the duplicating process. You can select the DVD and CD burn speeds. For instance, select the over-burn mode if you wish to burn up the max capacity of the blank discs. Or if you have a source with poor quality, just set the machine to skip over any errors. For the best duplicating results, we recommend using Aleratec Duplicator Grade Media, specified and produced to the highest standards for disk duplication. The combination of unique features and its compact desktop size make the DVD-CD RoboRacer SA the perfect necessary solution for anyone needing to make fast, efficient copies of DVDs or CDs.